down the rabbit hole and back again. What did you do to it?
Stop barking, Inuyasha.
Leave it to her to wind up breaking it.
Technically, it wasn't Kagome who broke it, but the crow's foot she attached to her arrow that actually caused it. As ye saw, the jewel has now been scattered into many different pieces. 100, 1,000, who knows? Yet however many shards there may be, all it will take is one in the wrong hands to bring disaster.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea. It's all my fault.
Kagome, Inuyasha, only by working together will the two of ye be able to recover the shards of the jewel.
Huh?
You won't catch me complaining. I'm one of the wrong hands you were talking about.
Oh, aye, that I know too well.
But I want to go back home. How am I supposed to do that anyway? Inuyasha, help? Ha! Huh. Ah! Hmm? Sit, boy!
Be ye all right, Inuyasha?
Oh, man. I forgot about this stupid necklace of yours.
It serves you right for spying on me, you peeping Tom!
Shows what you know. The reason I really came was to...
He really came to steal this shard, correct?
You think you're pretty smart, you old hag.
I see. Ye think to do it alone, do ye? Ye forget only yon girl can find those shards, while only ye, Inuyasha, have strength enough to take them back once found.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm still here, ain't I? I can put up with anything for the jewel.
You really do hate me, don't you?
Huh? Kikyo.
And what ails ye now, Inuyasha?
Oh my, oh me! 50 years later and the sacred jewel finally resurfaces! I'd almost given up hope!
Lady Kaede?
Hmm?
It's my daughter.
I see. Let's head back. I'll be checking on ye two later. Try not to fight.
Hey.
Now what do you want?
Get undressed. Ow! That hurt! Why did you...
You're such a pig.
I didn't say get naked, stupid! I just can't stand seeing you in those clothes!
Why? Because I look like Kikyo?
That's got nothing to do with it, okay?
Please, my little brother is more mature. Look, I don't want to do this either, okay? But we gotta work together.
I ain't gotta do nothing. It's you who needs me.
Oh, I get it. So you don't care if I just go back home?
Hey, where you going?
What do you care? I'm going home. Goodbye, Inuyasha.
You can't just leave, you...
My name isn't you. It's Kagome.
Wait, stupid!
It's it's not stupid either.
Will you just wait and hear me out?
Why? So you can try and stop me?
No, so you can give me your jewel shard.
Oh, this? Sit, boy!
Why, you?
It's Kagome. Why, that stupid, ignorant little... He never once used my name. Not once!
This way, Lady Kaede.
Collapsed without warning, did she?
Aye. Though she seemed just fine this morning.
Well... No, stay back.
What? Look, she moved.
It looks like hair.
It should take me back, right? Bones.
We call it the Bone Eater's Well. It's a resting place for the bodies of monsters, though the flesh of those bodies disappears quickly enough.
And those must be the bones of Mistress Centipede. Go in there now. What then?
Hairs, I mean. Pity, because seeing's not enough.
Who are you? I'm going home. Goodbye, Inuyasha.
Let her go. Better off without her. Guess I shouldn't ask what you're up to. All right. Now this is what I'm talking about.
How do you do? I'm Yura of the Hair, though you needn't bother to remember. Because you'll be dead soon. I'll be having the jewel if you don't mind. You naughty, naughty girl. You shattered the jewel. Where's the rest, or I shall be cross?
You give that back.
Answer the question. Where is the rest of it?
I'm not really sure.
In that case... I may as well finish you right now. No, escaping! That's strange. Come to think of it, so is that girl.
I knew something was strange. I recognize these girls from the village. Look, is someone gonna tell me what's going on, or do you want another fight? Because that's fine if you do. Just don't expect I'll go easy on ya.
Inuyasha, wait!
Hmm?
Do not hurt them. 'Tis not their doing.
Old Kaede. What happened? You look awful!
Must ye always treat an old woman thus?
About the girls. It's them or us, and I choose us.
But someone else is controlling them.
Where's Kagome? Tell me ye know where she is.
All I know is that she said she was going home. What's the big deal anyway? I can handle this without her.
Nay, nay. Ye must not hurt them, Inuyasha.
Your heart bleeds in more ways than one, old woman. But if you're planning on seeing tomorrow, we gotta do something.
Control the strings and ye control the puppets. If not...
I don't see you helping none, old woman!
The hair, Inuyasha. Find ye the hair, and mayhap they will wake.
Hair? I don't see any hair!
Oh me, oh my. I'll definitely be wanting this one for my collection.
Huh? A trap! Inuyasha, flee the hare!
Whoever's doing this ain't too smart. 'Cause even all tangled up, I don't need to see to drag out whoever's on the other end.
Oh, so sorry. Perhaps it's time to tie things up.
Inuyasha!
The hair is slack. The cut was not clean.
Oh man, I thought I was a goner.
And so would ye have been, were ye normal, Inuyasha.
Huh?
Men from the village.
Know something? I'm getting real sick of this.
Inuyasha, save yourself. Forget this old woman.
Oh, spare me the noble act, will ya? Hey, are you okay? Thanks a lot.
Oh. Oh, what pretty silver hair.
Hang on tight, you hear?
Beware, Inuyasha, lest you touch. The hair will...
Hey, did you say something, old woman?
Not at all.
He's stubborn, but he's also fun. And I positively must have this pretty silver hair of his.
Did I hear you say you could see the hair?
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me where it's being pulled from?
Don't be absurd. With me in this condition, and assuming I did know from whence the strands of hair came, he must find Kagome.
You mean she can see it too?
Aye, and to defeat this foe, you'll be needing that power.